runners at second and third. Two down, no score. Swung on, grounded up the middle. Base hit center field. That'll score Kipnis. Bowers is right behind him. And Lindor delivers. It's the bottom of the second of the 0-1. Swung on, grounded off the end of the bat, over the bag at first, down the right field line. Into foul ground it goes. He's hustling to second. Naquin's throw a beauty and they got him.
Holy mackerel, a bullet on one hop to Lindor. And they tag him out.
The Indians have built up a 6-3 lead. The pitch. Swung on and hammered deep left center field, and this ball is gone. Oscar Mercado has hit his 8th. Tyler Clippard's going to get a chance to try to finish off the Jays. Swung on a soft liner towards shallow right, over the leaping head. Kipnis jumps though and made a tumbling catch. Oh, Jason Kipnis, what a play to end it. Ball game.
And Sanchez is ahead 1-2 on Lindor. On one hop, it gets past Biggio at second. Allen's going to round third and score easily. It's 1-0 Cleveland.
Bauer just seems like that's what he does, man. Grabs it, he grips it, and he rips it.
Yeah. He is prepared to pitch, and he's got another strikeout.
I'll tell you what, if he has that pitch right there, the 95 will a little move.
It's going to be a long night.
It's going to be a long night.
I mean, this is filthy right here. He hits the glove.
Hey, I don't think I've ever seen him throw that pitch.
Bauer's up to 95 pitches. And his 3-2 is in there. Strikeout number 8.
Black at the knees.
Into right. That's going to bounce. Base hit for Gurriel. And here comes Hernandez. They got him.
Got him.
They got him.
He's out.
Gunned down at home.
2-out base runner for Kevin Plawecki.
Plawecki hammers one to left field. That's going to go to the wall. Greg Allen speeding around the bag. He's going to come into third. They're going to wave him home. They overshoot the first relay man. The second throw to the plate. Not in time. Allen beats the tag of Jansen. And the Indians strike first. A 2-out RBI double here in the 5th inning.
1-0 Tribe. Blue Jays batting. Bases empty. 2 down. 6th inning. Now the windup by Shane Bieber. And the 0-2. Swung on another weak fly to shallow center. Oscar Mercado comes jogging in, and Shane Bieber has a no-hitter through 6, second and third, one out.
Oh, yes. This is going to work out well. Ramirez will score. Luplo on the check swing gets an RBI ground out. 3-0 Indians, and there are 2 down in the inning.
2-2 to Greg Allen. A swing and a line drive, base hit center field. That'll score Bowers, and the Indians take a 4-0 lead. And a 3-hit night, 4-0 Indians, here it comes. Swing and a miss, got him with a breaking ball, ball game. And an absolute gem by Shane Bieber. A 1-hit shutout, 102 pitches made, 10 strikeouts. Frankie Lindor, the switch hitter, batting right-handed, digs in. The first pitch swung on, hammered, deep left field. It's got a chance, gone! And just like that, 1-0 Indians. Leading off a game with a leadoff solo homer, his 17th home run of the season. And the batter will be Jason Kipnis.
Kipnis yanks it into right field. We got a tie ball game. Santana scores. Ramirez on his way to third. The throw is cut off. Indians at the corners. 2-2 ball game. Kipnis RBI number 38 on the year.
The game tied 3-3, 14th inning. And it's hit a ton. Deep left field. Back goes Gordon. Still going back near the wall. Gone! Jose Ramirez has hit his 11th. And the Indians take a 4-3 lead here in the 14th.
Bowers hammers one on the alley, right center field. That's going to score Jason Kipnis as he burns around third and heads home. And the Indians' lead is now 5-3 as Bowers picks up RBI number 38. Two on, two out, 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. This game is finally over. And the Tribe goes to 60-42 on the year.
So Kipnis is on at first. Mercado now at second. And the batter will be Jose Ramirez. And it's swung at it, blasted to deep right. Away, back, way gone. Over the bullpen and into the seats. And Ramirez with his fifth home run against Kansas City. Play sacked at abbreviated delivery, and it swung on, floated foul first base side. Bowers and Plesac diving made the catch! Plesac diving in front of the Royals dugout! Incredible! He outsprinted everybody. When's the last time a pitcher made a play like that? 7-1 Indians, two out, two on. Nobody out for Jason Kipnis, and the bases are loaded. The 2-1 pitch. A swing and a drive to deep right center. Away, back, gone! Career grand slam number 3. And Jason Kipnis gives the Indians a 4-0 lead.
And Jose Ramirez has had a big series, high fly ball, deep center field. Back is Bubba Starling on the track at the wall. He leaps up and it is gone, a home run. Jose Ramirez has done it again.
Kansas City down to their last out. Swung on, bounced to third. Ramirez gloves, sets, throws, ball game. The Indians keep on rolling. The middle of the order starts with Carlos Santana. Now the 1-0. Swung on, hit high, hit deep to left. Back goes Gordon. He's on the track, leaps at the wall, gone! Into the bullpen. Just like that, 3-0 Indians. Jose Ramirez will bat left-handed, 0-for-3. A swing and a drive, deep right field, down the line it goes!